싫어진다. So Mark Stewart going around once again just to check the cyclist in position forward, second heat. Two white flags, understaffed of all those. And away they go then. In the second heat, there are only female cyclists this afternoon. Maddie Robinson out in the lead, going down behind the heavyweight safety net from Glasgowshire, all the way up here today to compete in the cycle event. Remember, the first three only will qualify for the final coming up. There was Andy Turnbull from Stirling. He rode the first time this season 2 weeks ago at the Bridge of Allen meeting. He's been followed by Alex Cook from Bung Island, and then two other five cyclists, 25 in the blue and white, is Tim Allen of the Northern and Craig Harper of the Heavyweight bringing up the rear. Coming down towards the halfway point as Andy Turnbull now takes it up with 400 metres still to go. And the time marker's now closing in. So remember, only three of them are going to make the way through to the final, so we're in for a ding-dong race as they come up, push past the grandstand now, take the bell with one lap of the track to go. 270 metres then, Turnbull's out in the lead, but Craig Hardy, who won all five races last Sunday at the Perth meeting, he's determined to get through to the final here again this afternoon. Looks like he's going to be doing that this afternoon. He's got Turnbull on his side, then it's a